First, I want to say that I got this idea from HGXIV on Twitter. So to start off, I placed two Glade Bachelor's chests on a walnut cartonier with a glass wine and placed them where I wanted. I then removed the glass wine using the housing menu and moved the walnut cartonier. Next, I used the Riviera wall shelf to place the Riviera fire pot. I placed the glass of wine on the shelf so I can use the housing menu to remove it so the pots can stick without the shelf. This video is an amalgamation of several videos of me trying different techniques to get the desired results that I wanted. So you'll see the coffee machine at different phases, but if you follow the steps, you'll get to what I have at the end. So now I placed the gem scopes on the center kitchen within the Glade Bachelor's chest. As you can see, there's a blank panel behind all of this, and I'm hiding the real walls, and this allows me to hide a lot of the furniture pieces to make this coffee machine. So I recommend that you have a blank wall behind everything where you can stash everything out of sight. Now, using the Glade cartonier, I placed the Riviera supper where I want it, and then I lined everything up on the southern kitchen with the gem scopes. Don't mind the little wooden thing there. I ended up taking that off because it didn't quite work for what I wanted it to. To add the power button, you can place the Riviera chronometer using the same technique in my TV Loft video. So you place your chronometer on the wooden showcase with a glass of wine or any tabletop item, get in the position that you want, remove the other tabletop item with the housing menu, and then you can move the wooden showcase.